Now, I was improvising. Nothing in our intel had indicated that Schweiger was a friendly. This made him a potential asset. I had to find him. Only one problem. Berlin wasn't a ghost town anymore. The Reds had broken through the German lines, and a tank unit was heading straight for where Schweiger was being held. The Krauts were making a stand at Museum Island. I was happy to let them rot, but helping them slow the Reds was my best chance of buying some time. My plan was an audacious one. To blow up the bridge with a shot from the top of the museum, stop the tanks dead in their tracks. Then, while the Krauts and the Ivans fought it out, I could head into town and get Schweiger.
Okay, let's get started. This is chapter 4, or level 4. I'm actually going to talk a little bit, because I actually changed up my recording stuff, so I'm not using my Avro Media anymore, for PC at least. I'm using NVIDIA's new, still in beta, recording / streaming stuff, because it actually works a little better and allows me to speak properly without having to do some crazy stuff. So yeah, it's working better, and I now have voice throughout my videos, and it should be like this throughout the rest of them that I upload. Alright, there's a sniper from over there, because I played this before. Got across the bridge down on the other side, and whatnot, but you guys couldn't hear my voice. It was stupid, so I deleted it, and now we're doing this now. There's a sniper up there, and there's also a sniper up on that roof right there, which you can just see. And then, and yeah, so I'm gonna try and kill these bitches right now. Let's get this going on now. Oh man, I fucking love this shit. See if I can shoot one of the grenades off these people. Oh god. Fuck is shooting me down there. Can't see him from there. Damn it. can't get enough of that, dude. It's so awesome. Some reason, I don't know why, but this can right here doesn't do shit to these guys. I've shot it before, and they just stand there like, ooh, there's an explosion right in front of our face? That's awesome. That's it. It's annoying. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, there we go.
Где принимают брошенное оружие?
Комиссар хочет, чтобы ее на грузовике отправили в Принцлау.
Что внутри?
Только снайперская винтовка. Странно.
These Russians and Germans seem to be talking about snipers all the time. Whether it be me they're talking about, or some other dude. Or just snipers in general. Fuck, that guy walks slow as hell. Thought we would've been upstairs or something by now. I also think I'm oh wow, this guy somehow didn't hear any of that. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Солдат убит.
Боец убит.
Here.
Yeah. Mazen Nagant 1891-31. Beautiful. The Russians sure know how to make a sniper rifle.
I've been playing DayZ for a while as well. Just I haven't uploaded any videos for it, but soon. But the Mazen I got in that just looks so awesome, dude. So awesome. Whether these guys can see me or not, I have no idea. Like, if I were to do this the proper way, because I... Or not the proper way, but crouched all the way to here. Because, you know, I have to crouch right now. And it's not letting me even jump in the window. There we go. But better to be safe than die multiple billions of times. Ba-boom!
Кажется, я что-то слышал.
Смотрите в оба!
Продолжайте искать!
Thank you.
Oh, dang. Wow, he's looking right this way. Alright, he's walking this way now. Look how handsome he looks. Handsome and deadly. Boom! Oh, my God.
Mann gefallen! Feind gesichtet!
Isn't that a headshot? Wow. Gotta be quick with this. Quick. Cause I don't feel like going anywhere else. Just wanna fucking shoot him in the face. Boom! There was a guy before, because I played this part before, in this chair. That means he's either gone looking for me, or it's just, you know, one of those random things. He's either there or he's somewhere else. Oh shit, oh shit. Didn't know there was a fucking guy up here. Oh god, oh god, oh god, is there a way to cancel? Mouse button to cancel. That would have probably hit the wall and killed me. Alright. Let's see. Oh, wow. I wonder what the hell this guy's doing. He's like pulling on the thing. Like, oh, let's get this off. It's so stupid.
Man am Boden.
That was loud. Oh my god.
Mann gefallen.
Okay, there's only one other guy. Woo! Oh, shit. Oh, I wasn't fucking paying attention. God damn it. Didn't know it was like, oh, you have to do this like ASAP. Thought it would like kind of warn you to do that weird little video clip or something. Of like, oh, tanks incoming. Like, but no, it's just, they're rolling in. Look at them all go flying. Oh shit. Oh god, oh god, oh god. What the hell? Why am I standing up now?
Найдите его!
Он где-то здесь. Ищите лучше! Смотрите!
Oh wow, just too high. Oh my god. Wow, I suck. One more shot. There we go.
Смотрите в оба! Продолжайте искать! Смотрите в оба!
Ну-ка покажись, снайпер!
Bro. Yes guys, I know. Bad shots all around. I don't know why. Oh shit. Oh Jesus. How the fuck do you know I was there? Is that him right there on the edge of the roof? It is.
Come on, Doctor.
Oh god, no, oh god, no, oh god, ah. Oh. Like, I was on the edge over there, oh my god. Okay, let's do this. Can't believe I died there, that was so dumb. Oh shit. So much hurt. Go help him. Go help him. You're not gonna help your back. Is this guy gonna help him? Nope, they're gonna let him die. In the eyeball. Thank you.
Ich werde dich finden.
Asshole snipers, god damn it. Oh, fucking hell. Let's reload my gun real quick. I got one in this window and one in that. I believe it's that window. Oh god, I reloaded. I'm an idiot. Fucking... Gold. Haven't found any of those. There's apparently wine balls you need to shoot. Oh, there's one right there. Jungle juice. Yeah, see, I've only killed or shot three of those things. It's kind of sad. I could blow that guy's ass up. Oh wow. Oh, it's the longest episode ever.